be having a soft palate issue. So let's start by testing it. The three nasal sounds are M, N, and NG. So try the word hamper.
Hamper.
Hamper. When we put the M next to the P, which are both bilabial sounds using the lips, if you can explode the P very clearly, that means that your soft palate has closed very strongly. But if you can't, then it means it hasn't, okay? So hamper.
Hamper.
Try to make sure your P is very clear. Same thing if you use the word handy.
Handy.
Now your N needs to explode very clearly into a D to show that your soft palate is closing very strongly. Handy. Handy. And then try at the back of the mouth. Hanger.
Hanger. Hanger.
And if you get that G sound very clearly at the end of the hanger, before the ger part, then you've got clarity in the back of the mouth as well. So if you want, you can just practice those three sounds. Or if you'd like, here's another exercise you can do for your soft palate. This exercise comes from a theater voice teacher named Kristen Linklater, who is a titan in that world, and I think has the best soft palate exercise of all, hence sharing it with you. What you're going to do is breathe in and out on a K-A-H sound. It's challenging, but what it does is it moves your soft palate back and forth very vigorously. So when you do the K sound, you're bringing the back of your tongue to the soft palate. It's lowering to meet the back of the tongue. And then when you make the A-H without voice, it's fine. You're opening it up to open up the oral passages and close the soft palate and close off the nasal passages. So here is how it sounds. You're going to go. Pretty awesome, huh? Now, this exercise is pretty hard, especially to inhale on a K-A-H sound. But as you practice, your body will start to coordinate and be able to do the movements. So enjoy breathing in and out on your K-A-H, doing your hamper, your handy, and your hanger. And essentially, with all of those exercises, lifting weights to get a strong, soft palate. I hope it helps with your articulation. Enjoy, and I will see you in a future How to Warm Up video.
How to Warm Up.